How's it going, everyone? Caleb here with Layton Gaming. Next up tonight, we're going to be doing a Midnight Hunt booster box and a Brilliant Stars booster for Rob F. Good luck, Rob, and thank you for the order. Start out with Brilliant Stars tonight. I do appreciate it, Rob. I hope you crush it, Rob. Good luck, man. All right, this is going to be a 36-pack booster box, of course. Let's find you something fancy. Here we go, Rob. Guys, that link is directly in the TikTok bio if you're interested in grabbing something. We're still going to be at about an hour on the wait time. As I'm ripping here, the orders are kind of coming right on in. So if you want to grab something, still about 1 hour. Braxier reverse, Infernape on the holo. I don't know if you guys can hear the thunder, but it is like loud right now. It is loud. So I guess this is I'm starting to get like closer and closer to the quote-unquote hurricane season in Florida that I have not lived through yet, where it like rains a ton. Oranguru, there you go, Rob. Nice looking trainer gallery card. Very nice Oranguru. So I've been here for about 9 months and I have not lived through about these 3 months yet upcoming, so interested to see what the storms have to offer. I'm actually one of those people that enjoys a nice storm, can't really complain when it's raining, unless I want to do something outside, but, you know, you can always adjust the schedule. Yeah, Hunchgrow B, so, I do not mind it at all. Yeah, Florida is an awesome spot to be. I moved from Wisconsin, lived in Wisconsin for a very long time, Twilight. Kingler, there you go, Rob, on the crab. And, it's a big switch up from Wisconsin, but I do enjoy it down here in Florida, for sure. There's the crab, Rob. There you go. All right, let's keep going. Yeah, it is, Sean. It is. When I was moving the product earlier from the outside to the inside, I was feeling disgusting. I had to come right back into the AC after. After like 20 minutes, it was getting pretty gross. Bibarel Hollow. I was like, I still got a stream tonight. It was definitely that very, very sticky. We got Electrive. That's quite the change as well, Rob. That's quite the change as well. Yeah, for sure, Twilight, for sure. Golett, we've got a Grimmsnarl. Especially when an opportunity like this for a career comes up as well, Twilight, have to take advantage when it's possible. Lipard that time on the rare. Let's keep going. Yeah, Sean, it was hot. It was hot. Wormadam reverse, that's Alchemy. Let's keep going. Hey, thank you, NASCAR. Appreciate that. Moltres Hollow. If you guys are enjoying it tonight, top left on TikTok to follow. Easiest way to support and easiest way to find the content easier in the future. If you guys are watching over on YouTube, feel free to give us this subscribe. That helps us out a ton as well in growing the YouTube channel. Of course, all the breaks do get uploaded over to the YouTube channel as well. Need that alternate art for Rob. We will take an Arceus V though. Arceus V is still a few bucks due to the playability. Muck there. Due to the playability, that Arceus is never going to lose value, Rob. I agree, though, with Nicholas. Clefable that time. I guess the trade-off, Sean, is that it's just never cold, though. And it, like, never, like, very cold, so. That is the trade-off. We got Grimer reverse and a Golurk. That's awesome, Twilight. Very cool. Very cool. Yeah, that's a must when you're in the Orlando area. If you guys are ever in the Orlando area, that is where our storefront is located. We do have a shop in Apopka, Florida, that is right outside of Orlando. If you do want to come join us and check out the shop, you can come in any day of the week. It is open 11 to 6 or 10 to 6, one of the two. I think it's actually 10 to 6. And we've got plenty of stuff available for you in the storefronts. Everything that you see online is available in the storefronts. And sometimes there's a couple of additional products that are also available only in the storefronts. Raikou V that time. There you go. Let's keep going. Singles and stuff like that. Paris Chew reverse that Haxorus. Yeah, 100% true, Twilight. 100% true. And especially if you're coming from the Midwest. Then that's really true. That's a Jolteon. Nice sit there. Also got Kling Klang. The roads can be pretty brutal in Wisconsin. I was reminded of that on my last trip back to Wisconsin. That is a straight fact. Scavalier reverse. That's Dusknoir on the holo. Awesome, Nicholas. Awesome. Yeah, that's the nice part. It's exactly like you said. It's so close to Disney. You can do it all in one. Come visit the shop. Come visit Disney. Why not? The two-in-one trip. Feels like every other week there's someone that's doing that exact thing. Paul W. just stopped by a week or two ago. They were taking the Disney trip and they stopped by the shop. What's up, Naz? Yeah, fair enough, Sean. Fair enough. Some people are like that. And I just do not like the cold, so that's exactly how it is for some. Spine Rock, something nice here by the end. Looking for an alt still, Rob. Yeah, Mimic UV Max, Rob. Another hitter for you there. In terms of modern, one of my favorite sets is Evolving Skies. In terms of a vintage set, though, one of my favorites would probably be Legendary Collection. Sigilfy, Infernape on the holo. Let's keep the show going for you. Thanks again, Rob, for grabbing up some Pokemon and some Magic tonight. Eevee that time. Very beautiful card. Trainer Gallery hits. And Charizard V-Star. What a pack. Eevee and Charizard. That's awesome. First start of the night as well. Finally grabbing one up. There you go, Rob. Good stuff, man. The Eevee and the Charizard, same pack. What a beautiful pack. Congrats, congrats, Rob. Well done, man. Continue on here. We got Breloom reverse. Whimsicott V. Rob, there you go. Purloin reverse. That's Flygon. Nice, Rob. There you go. Look at that, Rob. Look at that. Crazy how that works out sometimes, Rob. Welcome to collecting, though. Sometimes it just happens like that. That was the second start of the night. You're right. You caught me slipping. Right as I said it, I was like, that doesn't sound right. You caught me slipping, Nicholas. Good call. Ooh, gold Ultra Ball. Very nice. Beautiful there. Congrats on the gold Ultra Ball. That's a nice hit, Rob. There you go. Starting to pick it up here at the end a little bit. Very nice gold card. Congrats, Rob, on the gold.
I love gold!
Picking it up here at the end. Very nice Ultra Ball. The Ultra Ball is also still doing a pretty decent amount due to the fact that it is pretty playable. People like to have a nice fancy one for their deck. And yeah, like Nicholas said, it's also a pretty tough pull. Tropius, we've got Magmortar. Box is coming around at the end here. Let's keep going. Lotzel, that's Tornadus. Guys, appreciate you tuning in on all the platforms you're watching on. We are live right now on TikTok and Twitch. That's Layton Gaming Official. And it's also live right now on YouTube, Layton Gaming. Feel free to join us on your favorite platform and show some love wherever you might be stopping by. Ooh, nice, man. Full Art Trainer Gloria, congrats. Very, very nice. Yeah, Nicholas, it's about that time where the set pull rates based on larger sample size start to be released. And that's a pretty interesting one, Nicholas, for sure. Nice looking Gloria. Wormadam as well. This box has come around. What's going on, Fish? Thank you. Sorry that energy card went for a ride. Does not ship anyways. All right, here we go. Shroomish reverse and Boss's Order Holo. Yeah, the box really just did a complete 360 there on like the last 6 to 8 packs. Congrats, Rob. Let me get those codes over there. And it is time for the Magic Box now. Midnight Hunt Collector Box. Good luck, Rob. What do we got coming up next tonight? Sue coming up next, and then David C and then Clyde all coming up this evening. All coming up next. I've got about an hour on the current queue, guys. Maybe 45 minutes. 45 minutes to an hour. If you do want to grab something tonight, you can check out the link right in the TikTok bio. Also gonna drop the link in the YouTube and Twitch chats. Probably about 45 minutes on the waits. Good luck, Rob. Here we go. Let's keep going. What's up, Chris? That's never fun, Chris. That's never fun. Got a special fancy little mount in there. Nothing too ridiculous, Chris. We did hit a Charizard from XY Flashfire. That was pretty fancy to start out the night. I do like that one quite a bit. Celestial Judgment, extended art. Burn down the house, extended. Bird Admirer. Ooh, Renin 7 borderless. First pack out. There you go, Rob. Nice Renin 7. Beautiful looking borderless there. And then we've got the Scoundrel and the Brutal Cap. There you go, there you go. Yeah, it was just the Charizard EX. No fancy, crazy blue Charizard yet. But still a very nice hit. Renin 7 is a pretty tough hit there, Victini. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. How you doing, Victini? Here we go, Rob. That's what I mean, man. All of the Charizards are tough to pull in Flashfire. So you'll take any of them you can get. Mask of Grizzlebrand, foil. We've got a Vacant's Memorial, Mythic Extended, very nice artifact. Willowgeist Extended, Rejuvenator. We've got the Pious Apprentice, Showcase Art, and the Geist, foil rare extended. Patrician Geist. Nice little Avakian's Memorial extended art there. Beautiful. Yes, Chris, that is correct. It was going to be this weekend. We are still waiting on these stickers to come in for the almanac that we put on each and every almanac box. I have the 100 cards all set aside, but we are still waiting on the stickers. I'm hoping it can happen next weekend, but it's pretty much just going to be the weekend as soon as the stickers come in. So whether that be next weekend or whether that be the weekend after, it will be very soon, though. I do have all the cards, like I said, just waiting on the stickers, which is kind of like the last finishing touch. So hoping that that comes in pretty soon here. There's the old Stick Fingers foil. Zeliot extended art that time. I'm doing good, Fish. What about you? Doing good. Triss extended, or Tries, whichever you prefer. And then you've also got the Viper's Fang Showcase, Bird Admirer foil common, and a Lisa foil common, or foil rare showcase, excuse me. Meat hook, meat hook, meat hook. Where's it at, Rob? Where's it at? Once again, appreciate you grabbing up the Midnight Hunt Collector tonight. Silver Bolt. Mountain Foil, nice. No problem, Chris. Tomorrow I'll probably be here about 4 o'clock or so tomorrow, Chris. No problem. I did see your DM. I just think I forgot to reply. I saw it like right when I went live. But yeah, no problem at all, man. Ice Catcher, Lord of the Forsaken, Mythic Extended. You know I'm here 5 days a week, at the minimum. You will certainly be able to catch me. Nice looking Mythic Extended, Lord of the Forsaken. There you go, Rob. Beautiful card for you, man. Like the Lord. Candle Grove Witch, Tireless Hauler. There's Rem, Showcase, Dawnheart. Overgrown Farmland, that's pretty cool. Foil Borderless Land. There you go, Rob, and a zombie. Nice, man. Still working on the first half in this collector box. Once again, do appreciate the order, Rob. See what else we can find. Continue on here on the collector. Alrighty. Island. Ooh, nice, man. Arlene. Foil Mythic Planeswalker. Nice Arlene there, Rob. Congrats. Visions of the Ruin. Extended rare. You've got the Melvin Hunt Hermit. Extended. Geist at the back, Bird Admirer, Suspicious Stowaway, Tavern Foil, and Tovalar's Huntmaster Foil that time. There's the pack leader on the back. Sleeper there. Continue on. This is Magic the Gathering right now that we're ripping. Magic the Gathering. This is Midnight Hunt. Dawnheart there. There's a Foil Plains. That's Rockvale Vale. Foil Rare Lance. Shellkin Extended, Memory Deluge Extended. There's the Dawnheart, Village Watch, Old Stick Fingers Showcase. Outland Liberator, and a Primal Adversary Mythic Foil Extended. It's again, not too bad, Rob. Still chasing that meat hook. Not too bad, though. What's going on, Zen? Thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Thank you so much, guys. Nice Rock Fail Vial. And guys, feel free to grab something tonight. It's about a 40-minute queue, 30-minute queue, something like that. If you do want something tonight. Need something leet to break. I hear you. I hear you. I had a lot of high-end magic. It kind of all sold already. Some MetaZoo. In terms of the MetaZoo, you'd grab the one and try to get some more of that first set in Kickstarter. Kind of on a dry streak right now. Deserted Beach Foil. Wall of Mourning Extended. Not too bad. Bloodline Extended. Shady Traveler. Harvest. Lisa that time. Shady Traveler. And Rite of Harmony. Foil Rare Extended. Grab one for the Deserted Beach. Rip the Alpha from the safe. I don't know if I can. No one's here to open the safe. Otherwise, I'd probably be able to offer it. If you wanted to do the Alpha tomorrow night, Chris, I might be able to. Swing back in then. I can at least get it out of the safe. So that it's available maybe sometime this weekend. Shipwreck Marsh that time on the rare lands. We've also got Curse of Unbinding rare extended. Curse of Silence rare extended. And like I said, I'm hoping that the Almanac will be the weekend after. Just need those stickers to come on in. Necro Genius Showcase, Dawnheart Mentor, and Wake to Slaughter. Rare Foil Extended. The Renin 7 token. But no Kickstarter in the case. If there was a Kickstarter in the safe, it would probably already be available. The only other box in the safe would be a First Ed Fossil box. If you want that as a personal, Chris, I can offer you a First Ed Pokemon Fossil box. Although that was supposed to be a group break. But if you do want it as a personal, I guess I can't turn that down. It is a big Pokemon box, and if you can somehow get PSA 10s on your holos, you can do good. Can't stay away on the foil. Tome Tyrant extended. Fateful Absence extended. Tavern and Baneblade. There's another Geesa showcase. Love the look of that one. Or Geisa, I think it is. And then, ooh, nice, man. Champion of Lights. That's an awesome looking mythic foil showcase. There you go. probably about a half hour right now, Chris J. About a half hour, maybe a bit over. Have to run and grab some product here pretty shortly. What's going on, Rumor? Nice Champion of Lights. Foil mythic showcase. Beautiful looking card there. Let's keep going. We got three more collector packs for you, Rob. Right now, guys, I am ripping Magic the Gathering Midnight Hunt. That's what I'm ripping right now. JoJo. Yeah, this has been a solid box, Rob. I agree. We still got a few to go as well. Suspicious Stowaway. Just switch up the sleeve pile there. Gorex the Tomb Shell. Nice one there. Mythic Extended. Zombie Turtle. Would not want to run into a zombie turtle. Beautiful. Dire Strain Rampage extended. Dawnheart Mentor. There's the Tireless Hauler. Ooh, nice, man. Teferi who slows the sunset. Borderless for Rob. Congrats. Nice one, Rob. Very nice, Rob. Very, very nice. We are a brick and mortar storefront, Jin. So everything that we... that you see and everything that we have is because we have relationships with distribution. This one there, Village Watch, Memory Deluge, Foil Extended. We got two more still, Rob. Still got two more, and then I'm moving on to the next order tonight for Sue. Sue and then David and then Clyde coming up right now, guys. About a half hour on the wait. About a half hour. Gonna have to go grab some product after this box here. I believe so, at least. Believe so. We've got the Briarbridge Tracker, Vanguard Extended, Slaughter Specialist Extended. No, they are not, Joey. Nope. Probably just similar looking arts. All right, here we go. Let's keep going. Yeah, so this is a full collector booster box right now. Smoldering Egg, Foil Extended Rare. Check out the back of the egg as well. Pretty nice looking dragon on the back. Pretty cool. Egg turns into a dragon. I'll sleeve that for you. One to go, Rob. Egg to a dragon. Closer, Rob. And once again, thank you. And yep, no problem on the Vivid Voltage. No problemo. There's a mountain. Vadric foil. Curse of Obsession extended. Ghoul Caller's Harvest extended. On Heart Rejuvenator. Ooh, another Farmland Borderless. Non-foil. Candlegrove Witch. And the Sludge Monster. There you go, Rob, on the extended rare foil. Once again, Rob, I do appreciate it. Thanks so much for grabbing it there tonight. We'll get those all protected up, Rob, and sent right out to you. Thanks again, man.